For a good number of years, I've used a cloth type carryall, the one where you can put nets on the outside pockets and also all your bits and pieces inside the actual carryall. I finished up fiddling around in the bottom trying to find parts that fit to the box and also feeders, hook lengths. It's made it quite difficult because I'm an angler that wants to be really, really organised. Now, cloth bags are still very good, but as a match angler, I wanted something a little bit more accessible. And this is what we've done. Drennan have brought a modular system, the DMS system, that there's Visi cases. The top of the actual carryall is see-through. You've got a see-through lid on it. And then the smaller Visi cases that fit inside that. So I can really organise my fishing and make everything more accessible on the bank. Now also I fish varying types of venue. I like to fish on commercial waters. I also like to fish on natural waters. So with these type of Visi cases, I can put all my equipment for different types of fishing into these cases and move them around so that I'm not carrying equipment to places that I don't really want to take certain items. So it's a great way for me to really organise my fishing on the bank. What's important to me is space. You want to try to condense everything down. Carrying in large pieces of kit is not what I want to do. So I want all these EVA cases to fit snug inside the actual carryall. I'm not having to open every container to actually see what's in there. I can see through the lid and pick out the containers I want on the bank. Along with the two carryalls, we've also brought two cool boxes. These are for your bait boxes that we all use. A 3-pint size box and also a 1-pint size box. There's the seal type lids that are great for wet baits like casters, corn, any of them type of baits that you're wanting to seal in a box. And also there's the normal ventilated type lids that you'd use for live baits like maggots, worms, any live baits that you put into a box. Again, these boxes fit snug inside the cool box and there's no wasted space whatsoever. Along with the 3-pint box, there's also a bait strainer, a strainer for your micro-type pellets as well. These fit snug inside the 3-pint box and you can easily lift them out once you've wet the pellets up. The walls of the cool box are insulated, but with a cool box you need also cool packs, and in the bottom there's purpose-made cool blocks that fit into the bottom of the cool box. They're very slim, the cool packs fit really tight into the bottom of the cool bag. The EVA is an expensive material, but it's lightweight, very, very tough, and also cleans down very, very well. And also the main thing, it's waterproof. I've used EVA luggage for keep nets for years, and I've even jet washed this down. The material is so strong that you can actually jet wash it down to clean it almost back to pristine new. The Drennan modular system is coming into shops very shortly, and you can tailor this equipment to suit your style of fishing.